The sole, when it cooks up, is firm, so you can kind of play around with it. The rockfish is really good for braising and poaching, and they're both very good fish for baking.